Did you know it's not just the Airbus A350 that has had paint issues? In fact, airlines worldwide have experienced paint peeling on Boeing 787 wings and horizontal stabilizer surfaces. And as a result, Boeing has asked the Federal Aviation Administration regulators to approve its plan to address the problem. Let's discuss what we know so far in today's video. Ultraviolet radiation exposure has caused the paint to peel on Dreamliner wings and horizontal stabilizers. On Monday, November 14th, the American aircraft manufacturer said that airlines operating 787s have reported the issue and that it has a plan to solve the problem. Federal Aviation Administration regulators have been asked to approve this plan, but no approval has been given at the time of this video's production. So what is this solution? Well, to address the peeling paint, Boeing wants to add a layer of ultraviolet blocking black top coat between the primer and white top coat. A temporary fix involving quote-unquote speed tape on affected areas has been Boeing's solution until passengers shared photos of aircraft with tape and began to raise concerns. In a regulatory filing made public recently, Boeing tells the FAA that speed tape does not affect the safety of the aircraft, stating, "Even though the use of speed tape has no effect on the safety of the airplane, the public could perceive an unsafe condition when seeing tape on the wing surfaces." According to Boeing, quote, "Several compliance deficiencies are the reason for the delay in solving the problem. Boeing has requested that an exemption be made to solve the issue quickly to, quote, minimize the airplane fleet burden." The peeling paint on Dreamliners is not a new issue. According to a safety alert to operators released in April 2020, Boeing and the United States Department of Transportation addressed the problem. The alert said that 11 airlines had reported paint lifting off the surface of the upper wing skin. Last December, Simple Flying reported that Air New Zealand was experiencing problems with peeling paint and that there were plans to repaint the aircraft starting in May 2022. Paint adherence to carbon composite fuselages is the common thread between Boeing's 787 issues and those experienced by Qatar Airways and other airlines operating the A350. Not only has Qatar Airways filed a lawsuit against Airbus, but the conflict has also resulted in Airbus removing the remaining undelivered Qatar Airways A350s from its order book. The feud between Qatar Airways and Airbus seems to be getting more serious, with Qatar accusing Airbus of trying to sway inspectors. Hopefully, Boeing's solution will prove successful for its airline customers, many of whom depend on the 787 Dreamliner for their long-haul transcontinental operations. What are your own thoughts on Boeing's fix? Will it do the trick? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.